Number four, matinee court, Lisa Viejo, built in 1992, three bedrooms, three baths, listed for $539, 1,636 square feet. Nice, quiet community. Here's those wood floors you like. Nice color too. They have a nice tea rack. Nice kitchen. Laundry's inside the house. Oh, there's no doorway here. Garage. Two-car garage. Little workbench. Shelving. Sliding glass door there. Patio. Carpet's in good shape. Need to frame this closet back in, but that's cheap. Very inexpensive to do. Skylight in the master as well. Good size walk-in closet. Little balcony. Cute. Just fell out of escrow because the buyer lost her job. Otherwise, they were all good to go. That nine orchestra listening to a barking, mean little dog. And this is, I believe, the same as the other one that we just saw. It's just that they framed in the open space instead, so that you end up with a little loft area. He's not that mean. He's a cute little dog. He's just nervous. So we have a nice accent color in the dining kitchen area. Cabinets look good. We have a tile floor instead of wood. And then carpet. This is where that iced tea rack was in the other unit, only they have a different cabinet area. Oh, wow. So this is that loft area. It doesn't have a closet. They use it for their nursery. It'll still be a big walk-in closet. There you go.